Imagine being able to easily grow all your own fruits and vegetables. I'm going to show you how in today's Gail's Guide to Pinterest. Whether you buy a kit or make one yourself, hydroponic home gardens are trending on Pinterest right now as more people want to become sustainable and know what they're eating.
It's not one where you're going to have to work hard. It's not a type of gardening your hands are going to get dirty. You saw me playing with the growing medium. Mm-hmm. I don't need to wash my hands. You dust your hands off and you're good.
Mary Milden's garden was a gift from Urban Oasis. It's pretty simple to set up. A barrel containing natural fertilizer and a growing medium is set up near a water source so it can pump through tubing.
It drops it into the specific towers.
The garden aspect is pretty simple.
Stupid proof.
There are some things to think about so you can have a bountiful garden. Plant in stages.
You'd never want to have every one of your pots with something growing in it because it grows so fast, you need it to have your next cycle.
And plant by level.
I have down here, I have some peppers because peppers will grow most anywhere. In the ground pot, what you see there is a young broccoli. They tend to do well in ground pots because they want to go pretty vertical. And then over here, I tend to do, this is kale. Lettuces like to be up in the higher parts. They like a lot of sun.
And get ready to chow down on what you grow. So you made this from your garden?
Yeah, I did this last night. These are the red. There's some romaine in here. Tomatoes have come from here.
And take a little lettuce. Crunchy. Until next week, happy pinning and happy gardening. Gail Guajardo, News Channel 8.